we're going to be doing a back squat today. So you're going to reach out and grasp the bar with a closed coordinated grip about shoulder width apart. Now you're going to duck your head underneath the bar and place the bar at the base of your neck. Make sure your chest is up and out and your shoulders are pulled backwards. All right, so now you're going to lift the bar out of the rack and step backwards. And you're going to position your feet right outside your hips with your toes slightly pointed outwards. All right, so now you're going to squat by placing the weight back in your heels, and you're going to bend your knees and your hips until your legs are, or your thighs are about parallel with the ground. And now you're going to push back up through your heels and straighten your legs out. And make sure you're inhaling on the way down and exhaling on the way up. So give me two more. So we're going to be doing a bent over barbell row. So you're going to grab the bar with a closed coordinated grip about shoulder width apart. You're going to position your feet underneath you so that they're shoulder width apart with a slight bend in your knee. Now you're going to pull the bar up, but keep your hips flexed and bent over. Make sure your head is in line with your spine. And now you're going to pull the bar up by flexing your elbows to your lower chest and abdomen. Keep the elbows pointed back. Lower the bar back down. Make sure you're exhaling when you're pulling up and inhaling after you place the bar back down. Awesome. Take the bar down. Alright, so we're going to be doing an RDL. So you're going to approach the bar and grab it with a closed coordinated grip about shoulder width apart. You're going to make sure your feet are underneath you, shoulder width apart as well. Keep your head straight and in line with your back and your chest up and out. You're going to go to the standing position by fully extending your hips and pulling the bar upwards. Yep. And then you're going to keep a slight bend in your knee. And you're going to flex your hips until you get that mid-shin. Make sure to keep the bar as close to your legs as possible while doing this. Now you're going to return to the starting position by extending your hips. Make sure you inhale on your way down and exhale on your way up. So give me one more. On the way down and exhale on the way up. Awesome. Alright, Alex, so we're going to be doing a bench press. So we're going to start by repeating 5-point body contact. That's your head, shoulders, and low back in contact with the bench. Your 2 feet in contact with the floor at all times. Now you're going to position yourself so your eyes are below the bar, actually. And you're going to reach up and grab the bar with a closed coordinated grip about shoulder width apart. To unrack the bar, you're going to push up and fully extend on your elbows. Now you're going to lower the bar to your mid-chest and push the bar back up by fully extending your elbows. Do that one more time and make sure to inhale on the way down